Tammy Brecht Dunbar. I teach 5th grade in Manteca Unified in the great state of California. We're about 25 miles east of San Francisco. And I have my master's in STEM. I've been here for 18 years teaching 5th grade. I'm a Microsoft Innovative Educator Expert Fellow, certified. I'm an NCCE Professional Learning Specialist. And I'm going to be here to share with you a teachable moment. Just tips and tricks that I've picked up over the years and through the trainings that I've done. And I've been at a lot of trainings, both sitting in them and giving them. So today's quick tip for our introductory teachable moment is, why not take business cards and turn them into refrigerator magnets? This is handy for teachers because then families can take these home, stick them on the refrigerator, and it's got your website, how to text you, how to email you, and some information on you so they get to know you and they feel comfortable with you as their student's teacher. It's all about communication. And so you can go to Staples, you can go to Vistaprint, Shutterfly, any of those places, and they've got great discounts. Just watch for them and turn that business card into a refrigerator magnet for the parents. That's today's Teachable Moment. I'm looking forward to sharing many more with you in the days and weeks to come.